Light from the beginning of time has been traveling for 14 billion years. Meanwhile, life has been evolving. With the recent emergence of advanced technology, we are at last able to see the story these photons tell about the birth of the universe and where we ultimately come from. Morning on a Greek island is like the first day of creation. And wandering around here, you feel like the first person. Inevitably, humans would ask, what gave birth to all of this beauty? What was the form of creativity that brought this forth? Consider galaxies. What brought the galaxies forth? You know, even a century ago, this is hard to imagine. We didn't know if there were two galaxies in the entire universe. That was a main focus of attention among scientists. Now we know there are 100 billion, maybe even a trillion galaxies. What is the creativity that brought forth a trillion galaxies? Let's consider our own Milky Way galaxy. It's a galaxy with huge spiral arms. Now, when we first began to discover galaxies, we thought maybe these spiral arms were composed of physical matter. But actually, it's much more interesting. The arms are actually waves that are passing through the galaxy. They're called density waves. And as they pass through clouds of hydrogen and helium, they ignite star birth. That's the way to picture the Milky Way galaxy. Not so much as a thing, but rather as an activity. It's an ongoing activity of bringing forth stars. We live in the midst of this intense creativity.